Just yesterday, I had a calling from by my ex-student asked to me, Professor, can you help me to have a kind of decision also because I am to make a team of friends, also other ex-student, for make a group of a design studio. It's interesting argument, I said. First of all, don't ask people as you did because you had a PhD. You know what I think, know about. PhD for me, like 99% of the time, is, I'm sorry, this is my thinking, only my opinion, is bullshit. The PhD is a toilet paper because you can have a PhD but be a stupid person and in the business you don't do anything. And maybe other that maybe the elementary school degree will be successful, will have a successful, will be biggest designer. Oh, first of all, don't watch if which kind of degree they have. Ask them what they do, what can they show to you. How to train a team? First, eliminate negative people thinking. Absolutely. All people think negative, eliminate. Eliminate those who continually put a problem instead to solving a problem. Second, eliminate those who tell you need to do something, you must change, you do blah blah blah, but they don't know how to do what they do and they don't do anything. Eliminate those people who, when you ask to help you, they talk, but they do nothing, they don't help you. If you adopt this small rule, I am sure you will have a good design team. Last, ask to them to follow this rule. This will be trained for a team.